guys. So, what is today even? It is Thursday, January 30. Is it 30th or 31st? Whichever it is, honey. I don't even know. But I'm home. I just changed clothes. Did very little in the whole, like, getting ready thing today. Can you see my brows? They have peeled and flaked, which is what they're supposed to do. They look pretty good, huh? Yes. So the next time I go, I'm just going to have her do like a ton more fluff, as she calls it. You know, the individual feather strokes. So here's the deal. Ever since I had strep throat and went and got like an antibiotic, you know, my appetite is terrible, which is, I mean, actually like a good thing, right? So I'm just snacking on some berries and watermelon. Because everything turns my stomach. So, how have you all been? Leave me a message down below and let me know. Have y'all seen these at the grocery store? Cauliflower pizza crust. The only thing is, you're going to be able to make this at home from scratch much lower in carb. Because this has 16 total carb. Has 2 grams of fiber. Only 2 sugars. So, a net carb of 14 per serving, which is a fourth of this pizza crust. That's not terrible. Oh, I was going to show you some shoes I got. I wore them today for the first time. Got them on eBay, honey. Look at these. Can you even see them? Why is my light so dim? These are by Jeffrey Campbell. It's a little black leather booty. So they have about a 2-inch heel. All that's a heel. See the little, it's like little marbles in there, like little studs. And they only zip up that far. They're like so cute. Honey, I got them for $50 on eBay. And you know, I know $50 is not like cheap cheap. But for Jeffrey Campbell. So while I'm standing here and I see it, I have gotten one new perfume. Guys, look how big this is. I've never owned a bottle of perfume this big. Like, if you compare it to the large black opium, look how much bigger. Like, this is 6.7 fluid ounces or something crazy like that. I don't even know. Huge, but it is the Dolce & Gabbana light blue. So I've been enjoying that back in my collection. I'm trying to think if there's anything else in here. So I ordered these drops from Nordstrom. They are the Aura Bay Power Drops Damage Repair Booster. Okay. So y'all know Aura Bay. Good stuff. It's trying to focus on me. High as a cat's back, okay? Expensive. But, you know, you're supposed to just add 2 or 3, 3 to 5 drops, something like that, into whatever hair product you're already putting in your hair. And it's supposed to keep your hair from breaking. So, we'll see. They have a lot of different kinds of these drops if you go on Nordstrom's site and look. I already used the Aura Bay Gold Lust Oil. Okay? So, love that. Did y'all watch that Jim and Tammy Faye Baker story? I don't know about y'all, but I love, have always loved Tammy Faye Baker. And, you know, she passed away. But I can remember being at Granny's house when I was a little girl and seeing them, like, on TV and whatever. But I just think Tammy Faye was so sweet. Like, I loved her. I would give anything to go with that PTL. That Disneyland thing they had. What was that called? Heritage USA or what? I would have loved that. Yeah. But, you know, Tammy Faye was just a ball of sunshine and so sweet. I loved her. Did y'all watch that show? Tell me what y'all think down below. Something that stuck out to me. Did y'all see when Jim got out of prison? And, like, he was on some kind of private jet or something. I don't even know. Somebody's airplane. And he got off the plane. That he had just got released from prison. And he was like all tan and his hair was like styled. He was handsome. Like I thought, I didn't remember Jim Baker being handsome, but he really was. Like, I love that show that they had on about them the other day. Project Runway is back on. The All-Stars, bringing in people from different countries. I love it. Who do y'all love? I love all of them, pretty much. Like, I love Project Runway. And then, what else have I been watching? My 600-pound life. God knows I love my 600-pound life. Like, I've got a new episode, and I thought about it all day. Like, I'm going to go. I think she's going to use the bathroom. Hang on. But I thought all day about it. Like, I'm going to come home, and we'll cook dinner and eat and sit down and watch my 600-pound life. That's what I'm getting ready to do. Already 6 o'clock. So, I am going to try to just start doing a little bit of weekly vlogging. So, that's all that's going on today. It's very cold here in Kentucky. Like, it was -4 this morning. And I think right now we're up to about 15 degrees. So, crazy cold in this polar vortex, okay? But when it got really, really cold, and the wind chill was like negative, I forget what they said, 25 or something like that, yesterday. So, I actually didn't work. My work was called off. So, that was good. Didn't have to get out in that. But, was back today. And then tomorrow, of course, is Friday. And it's the beloved weekend. Thank God. So, I'm going to go ahead and sign off for today since I'm not doing like a daily vlog or whatever. And then I'll try to piece together whatever I do the remainder of the week. So, see you all later.